two of the Western semifinals between the Denver Nuggets and the Utah Jazz. Hi, I'm Marv Albert, along with the Czar, Mike Fratello. Here is the starting lineup for tonight's game.
Starting to go, John Berry. Starting at forward, Nene. At center, Morgan Kelly. Starting at the other guard, Andre Miller. At the other forward, Carmelo.
The Jazz win the tip. Kirilenko pulling up from the perimeter. The three-pointer is good.
The assist to number seven, Keon Clark.
Oh, the gorgeous move by Anthony.
He began his highlight reel in his freshman year at Syracuse, and Carmelo Anthony has extended that reel into his NBA career. He's quite a player, Marv.
Setting it up. Four on the clock.
Run it.
Clark forced into the rushed shot by Camby. Rebound number one by Camby. Good move by Anthony. Hits the two. Hits the rim, but it drops.
The assist to number 12, John Stockton.
He's tough to contain. That was an impressive effort to draw the foul by Anthony.
Andre Kirilenko.
It's good.
In the final 2 minutes.
Keep him off the glass.
Two for two.
Come on, boys. Back up.
Hits it off the glass.
The assist to number 12, John Stockton.
Here's Anthony. Third one's good. Here it is again. Jumper doesn't go. Nene is there. The move by Watson. Anthony at the basket. The Nuggets with the goaltend. What a move by Anthony with the jumper. Hits it from the paint.
1 minute left in the first quarter.
Clark posting up. Hits for two.
Stockton is able to distribute the ball for the assist. A good look on that play.
With the shot, can't get it to fall.
Jordan is refusing to give up easy baskets down low.
He made a nice effort to force the opposing player into a tough shot.
Work the double. You got help. Two up. Double team. Outlet.
Five on the shot clock. Clocks at four. Clark with three showing. Can't get it to go. He had to rush it. Anthony elevates, able to get two in the key. The shot clock's been turned off. 13 seconds remaining on the clock. Oh, the gorgeous move by Anthony. Down to five in the quarter. Hits it to beat the horn. That's the end of the first. The Nuggets lead by three. They're off to a nice start offensively.
They need to keep this up for three more quarters.
Anthony is met by Kirilenko. With the pull-up, comes up with two.
It was too easy for the offensive player to drive past his defender. They need to step up their defensive intensity.
An errant pass that time.
They need to communicate better out there.
clock with a jump shot rejected by Camby. Good move by Anthony. Hits the close one. Gets two from the painted area.
They saw an opportunity to run a post play and took advantage.
Able to finish from inside.
Sometimes a team will get burnt for gambling on defense, and that's exactly what we just witnessed.
That was not a smart play by Kirilenko. Gets it to drop from inside. Kirilenko with the delivery. Sinks the hook shot. Utah is struggling right now to slow down the other team.
They need to keep playing solid defense and hope that things turn around soon.
Counted for two.
Stockton is doing a nice job of finding the open player for the assist. Anthony has called for the isolation. We'll see if he can finish the play.
Anthony from in close. Drops two in from close range. Advances up court. 1 minute remaining. Rises from the perimeter. Drains the three.
Stockton is putting on a clinic with his pinpoint passing. He's making assist after assist.
He changes direction. Anthony from point blank range. He puts it up. Another miss.
If they play smart basketball here, they can manage the clock and make it a two-for-one.
He takes it inside.
What a defensive play.
A spectacular stop that time by Kirilenko. About 35 seconds left in the quarter.
The Nuggets cleared everyone out of the way, and the shooter knocked down the shot.
Puts it in from close range. The shot clock is off as they play this out.
The Nuggets are setting up the isolation. They want him to go one-on-one.
Anthony picked up by Kirilenko. 13 on the clock. The move by Anthony. 5 seconds left in the quarter. He tees it up. Yes, it's good. What a shot to close out the quarter.
The officials will need to review it. That's something they have to do if the red lights come on before the shot goes in. No.
The shot missed another.
Kirilenko was able to contest that shot and force the miss. We're seeing some nice defense from him right now.
Watch the double.
Can't hit for two. Gets his hands on another rebound. Anthony puts it up, hits the two. Sets it up.
Kirilenko
defended by Anthony. Clark bothered by Camby. Beautiful shot. He's able to take the contact, make the adjustment, and gets it to fall. With the penetration, it drops.
This has been a very solid performance here so far.
I agree, Czar. This team is getting the job done with their scoring. Kirilenko being played by Anthony. He continues to hit. They put together an impressive stretch, hitting several shots in a row, but they continue to trail.
It's a good start, but it's not enough.
Hits for two.
This game is still close, but it won't stay that way if this team remains hot from the field.
A terrific interception by Camby. He pressured the ball and forced a bad pass.
He's showing a lot of energy on the defensive end right now.
Clark, played by Camby. Alley-oop, the nice connection that time.
Clark is showing some spectacular passing right now. The perfect delivery on that alley-oop.
He shoots. Paul Vermont with that jumper.
Anthony able to avoid the block to drain that shot. What a play.
Finishes strong with two hands.
This type of play should help them even the score or take the lead. They've done a nice job of battling to stay in the game.
Good from the paint. He puts it up. Gets two from inside. Here's Anthony. Banks it in. This is the mark on the hook.
Denver looks very determined on grabbing every possible defensive rebound right now.
He puts one up. He hits another. Less than 24 now. The shot clock is turned off. 13 seconds left to go in the quarter. Well, that was an example of outstanding interior defense by Barry.
They're getting ready for an isolation play. They're thinking mismatch defensively.
Anthony from outside. Three quarters of this one have been played. The Nuggets lead by 12. They're in a position to win this game with... Clark with the shot. Comes up with two.
The Jazz passed it to the low post and got a tough basket in the paint.
Anthony with the facial. Clark was too passive, Czar. He should have fouled the offensive player and sent him to the line. From down low, the Jazz trail by 10. He elevates, counted for two. The Jazz are playing solid defense, but the other team is simply on fire from the field.
They look unstoppable right now.
Kirilenko is met by Anthony. Has to shoot. Clark with two on the clock. Nope. Marcus Camby. What a play.
Utah ball.
He takes it inside. Borchardt setting up down low. Rattles it in. What a move by Anthony. Comes up empty.
Utah.
Setting it up on the right. Camby came up with a lazy pass. The Nuggets running the transition. He puts it up, hits the two. Barry with the helper. He's really improved his passing out of the double team. Hits for two.
The assistant, number 12, John Stockton.
Anthony lets it go from the perimeter. This fires from downtown. He sets up on the right. The Jazz trail by 8. Here is another look at that play. Anthony from the perimeter. It's good from downtown.
For three. The assist to number 24, Andre Miller.
With the penetration, able to hit from downtown. Kirilenko contests the shot, adds to his point total from beyond that three-point line.
Assist to number 24, Andre Miller.
Three.
Clark called for stepping out of bounds. Here's Anthony off the mark from downtown.
The Jazz may not have enough time to go for the win.
Their only hope is to start hitting threes. The shot doesn't. Stockton is on it. This is the long two.
Jazz have only a slim hope of coming back.
There's not a lot of time left on the clock. Camby alters his shot. Personal foul number one.
Marcus Camby, that's the first foul in the final 2 minutes.
He makes them both.
Give it up.
Anthony bothered by Kirilenko. The three is off the mark.
Kirilenko extended himself there to force him into the difficult shot.
Ten seconds left in this game. The Jazz trail by six.
4-3.
Time has run out on this one.
The Nuggets take this one with a nice effort on the offensive end.
Here is tonight's player of the game.